In a remote African jungle, a small monkey is captured. Bound for a pet store in America, the animal carries a deadly virus.
I know that some of us have doubts about what we're about to do. It would be less than human if we didn't. But the fate of the nation, perhaps the world, is in our hands. We cannot, we dare not refuse this burden. I'm confident that each of you will do his duty. God forgive us.
Your town is being quarantined.
We got 19 dead. We got 100 more infected. It's spreading like a brush fire.
What are you talking about?
If one of them's got it, then 10 of them have got it now. And if one of them gets out of Cedar Creek, we have a very interesting problem.
If that bug gets out of there, 260 million Americans will be dead or dying.
I'm leaving with the team in an hour.
From the heart of a small California town.
Damn it, Sam. I want to stay with these people, same as you.
To the inner circle of power in Washington.
The most optimistic projection for the spread of the virus is this. 24 hours, 36 hours, 48 hours.
The greatest medical crisis of all time.
We can't stop it.
Begins.
Try to remain calm.
Many people are dying and are going to continue to die unless we find this monkey.
There will be panic the likes of which we have never seen.